To find the first six multiples of 6 on the number line, you would start at 6. You would then count 6 more, and 6 plus 6 would be 12, or 2 times 6 would be 12, and another 6 would be 18, and another 6 would be 24, and another 6 would be 30, and the sixth 6 would be 36. 1 times 6 equals 6. 2 times 6 equals 12. 3 times 6 equals 18. 4 times 6 equals 24. 5 times 6 equals 30. And 6 times 6 equals 36. Those are the first 6 multiples of 6.